Jesus is the truth, that he is the truth. We have truth is personified. Because if we ever forget that the truth exists in a person, it only becomes facts, information. And then we're like deciphering whether the information is true or not. It's not trees outside or birds flying through the air or rough waters, right? These are things that exist, okay? And the truth exists, but the truth exists personified.